Hi, Movie Club. Here's my review of Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas. Overall, my opinion of this movie is that it's not terrible, but not excellent either. There were parts that made me laugh. The rental car scene comes to mind. I found the main character's narration amusing. The drug effects were interesting in a disturbingly bizarre way. I also liked the soundtrack. However, there were parts that just seemed to drag on and on. So, overall, I'd say not great, but worth watching. Well, that's it for my review. Look forward to the video tomorrow. Bye.
Okay.
So, I guess
give it a try.